Hello everyone from AC News. Let's see today's trailer. Cinema News is coming
up. Time wasting you. I've got a dozen people waiting to look at this place. Hey, come on, let's get this lease signed, eh?
Martin, I'm here today because your mother is very worried about you.
He keeps on talking about a centipede with 12 people. What does that mean?
And a centipede can be considered a phallic symbol. Centipedes are very aggressive creatures.
Ian, please!
Their bite can be very painful.
What are you looking at?
Maybe he's connecting the pain that a centipede inflicts with the psychological and sexual abuse inflicted on him by his father. There's nothing to worry about. I'm sure it's just a passing phase.
What is this? 100% medically accurate.
One digestive system? Is this a perverted film you've been talking about?
This isn't right, Martin. What you're doing, it's wrong.
I did it! It's a film! You've been sending me to film!
Blake Lively, one of the major characters of sitcom Gossip Girl, has accepted the role of Elizabeth Bennet in Pride and Prejudice. The same role was refused by Scarlett Johansson and Emma Stone. Lively has been very busy also with Ben Affleck's film The Town and Green Lantern. The submission list for the 84th Annual Academy Awards Foreign Language category was updated. This year there are more than 40 countries participating. The list is composed by films like Wim Wenders' Pina, Germany, and Aki Kaurismäki's Le Havre, Finland, which for the jury are very promising. That's all for today. Goodbye and see you soon from AC News.